Victor was born the spring of 44 and never saw his father anymore. A child of sacrifice, a child of war, another son. Drank his vodka straight. The only way to live was drown the hate. The Russian life was very sad, and such was life in Leningrad. I was born in 49, a Cold War kid in the coffee time. Stop him at the 38th. Some Red Army town, served out his time, became a circus clown. The greatest happiness he'd ever found was making Russian children glad.